This video will demonstrate how to create a thread in a discussion board. To create a thread, go to the course menu on the left and click Discussions. In the Discussions page, select a forum. The following example will use the Introductions forum. On the next page, click Create Thread. If the option's not available, contact your instructor. In some cases, the Create Thread option is not available because the instructor may only want students to reply to a single post. For more information, refer to the video called Replying to a Post. After clicking Create Thread, the next page will display the options to create the new message. In the Message section, enter a subject in the Subject Text field. Then, enter a message in the Message Text field. To format the message text, use the options available in the editor. Next, make sure to proofread the message and create a backup of the post. If required, attach a file by clicking Browse My Computer in the Attachments section. Note that the availability of this option varies from course to course. As an alternative to attachments, upload a file to a file storage service like Google Drive and then post the share link in the message text field. Lastly, click Submit on the lower right to create the post. In a moment, the thread will appear in the forums page.